hide your face and throw your face.
Alright, this is where I get killed by Watchers because I'm an idiot. God, I'm good at this game. I mean, this fight's so easy, but I'm just an idiot when it comes to it. Like, I just do stupid stuff. Thought I had him staggered. Guess not. Why are you doing this? Literally just ruined like a perfect fucking fight. Asshole. Why did he summon the sword so fast? Oh my god, I rolled that. Just keep your fucking hand still! Oh my god. This is dumb. Well, probably the slowest Wolmere in history. Oh my. Watch, he's gonna kill me with the fog, dude. I literally can't see. This is actually so stupid. I just wanted to get the R2. Oh my god. What in the fuck, man? Fuck it, I'm just gonna R1 him. He ever puts his arm down. Oh my god. This is so dumb. He's literally not putting his fucking arm down, dude. Stupidest Wolmere ever. This should have been like the fastest Wolmere ever. Said he just memed me. It's annoying. Thank you. Stop. God, stop! I forgot what the fucking button was to parry for a second. That scared the hell out of me. Two good Ponta fights in a row. Well, yeah, you don't have to worry about buffing. Oh my god, that damage. Really? Now she's gonna give me arrows, watch. Good start. Now the memes begin. What a fucking memer. Oh Please, no arrows. Oh my god! Like, if she wasn't doing the arrows, she'd be dead. Like, 100%. Like, this is just dumb. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I don't want to doubt it myself. That attack never hits me, and it's hit me like 6 times. Can't even like let me get my R2 in. Now she's gonna main me, watch. Surprise. I thought I was gonna get memed. This game is just memes. Oh, you ass. I don't like him being up here. I hate this.
Come out. Don't be afraid. You're born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now. Show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
Why do you keep doing this?
Ocelot!
Here come the answer charge. Here it comes. Oh, this is spinning. Keep spinning, boy. There it is. It's actually not doing it. There it is. I knew my boy had it in him. Now I'm just playing like shit. I was hoping for more damage. Oh, ass. Whoa. Oh shit, I might die here. Thank you. Eh. I tried to get greedy and make it go faster. Now he's gonna fucking kill me. Watch. Look at this. Look at this. Partial parry. Yep. I'm fucking dead. There's some peace, boys. What are you- Why do you keep doing that? Why am I healing right there? I, like... That was kind of sloppy, like, it could have been better. Why are my souls up there? I really don't even care about them, honestly. Okay, I need to not go for R2s. Like, that much. I did not expect a combo there, I'm not gonna lie. Why is he being so ace today? And this is actually one of my better fights usually, and I'm not showing that. God, I'm not rolling that good at all. Bro, okay, now that time it just didn't let me go. Oh my God, he's just spamming it. The same attack over and over. You're literally just spamming the same attack. You're fucking. I'm about to call an AI bad. That fight was so fucking bad. That actually just pissed me off a little bit. Like how bad that was. Terrible. That's good damage. I want you to get away from there, though. God, I try to do an R2 and I get hit. Don't you dare. Oh my God, that's so much damage.
Count
I rolled that. Terrible roll. Terrible roll. Can we stop? Oh my god. So you're the first hit I've got. What? Oh my god! It doesn't take that long to drink the fucking Estus, man! God, that's so annoying. I'm getting tilted. It's like I literally just... like, oh, this is stupid. I'm just like not getting any chances to attack. And that hits me, of course.
Oh, dear brother.
That was such a fucking just, like, this is what I'm talking about with the memes, man. Like, oh, like, I was, that was like, I don't know, and then I had some shit rolls in there, and the game fucked me one time. Get on our way out of here. So it doesn't look like he's affected by the hollowing. Damage isn't bad though. Shouldn't have healed. Now I get hit twice because I healed. I'll say I'm much better at his second phase than I am his first phase. I somehow go through 12 S's, I don't deserve to like kill him. What? What kind of tracking was that? He's gonna kill me. I'm dead. I got lucky. Kills me, I'm dead. I don't know how that didn't kill me. Quit kicking me. I can't stand when he does that. Oh my god. god. Bro, I thought he was, like, he just... That could have been such a good fight, for the most part. Luckily, he gave me mage phase in the beginning. That made it a lot easier. Well, GG. Not even 2 hours to finish that. Like I said, it's not the full game, but... It's literally, I'm only missing 2 bosses, which is another 15 minutes. And, like, this is good, because now I can go eat something and go to bed at, like, 3:15. And obviously I'm not a speedrunner, so honestly, like, it really doesn't matter, you know? It's like I'm not... I didn't set out to do some sort of route or anything like that. Like, I just... This is what I do when I casually play through the game right here. Like, if I want to play DLC, obviously I'll go do the DLC. But in a casual run, I usually do this. No Nameless or Wyvern, because it's just so far out of the way. I'm so happy I got another run tonight, though. Fuck shit. Alright. Well, not really a reason to continue going at all. I think it's funny because this February character here is on NG Plus 2 as well. Or, sorry, NG Plus, I believe. And I'm only around, like, Aldrich, I think. Maybe. Actually, I don't know where the fuck I'm at. I have no idea. Alright, well, I'm actually gonna hop off. GG's to myself, I guess. Might upload this to YouTube, but we'll see. Yeah, I don't think anybody hopped in here. Too bad they didn't, because I actually didn't play, like, trash for once. So, yeah. Although, probably... I might be on tomorrow night. I don't know. We'll see. But, all right. Peace.